you're going to walk straight along here, and then she's going to hop out, plant one, and that's when you're going to be, it's going to be just too much. You're going to be like, this is nice. Yeah, and then turn around and take off that way. And so hopefully we can get you in two takes, and get you back inside.
Yeah. All right, so
this might be one I want like 5 takes.
Now, so Rick, how many times have you been kissed today by blondes in red dresses?
None. I'm excited.
You can't see her, and then she's gonna come out here, and you're just gonna kind of back up and go, oh no, oh no, 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 no.
So tell me about your day today.
Well, it started off greeting President Bill Clinton here at St. Jude and introducing him to some of our patients, our parents. Then he spent a lot of time with our doctors, and he was very interested in our genome project.
Well, it's completely different. I mean, you know, I have a pretty serious job, but it's not every day, especially when you get to be my age, and you get kissed by a beautiful blonde woman. Well, I think Duncan-Williams has been an amazing partner. I mean, genuinely, we've done a ton for our city, and this is a great city, and too many times people focus on the negatives. So I'm really excited. Anytime we can portray Memphis in a positive light, it's important to me.
And what do you think about the ending of your day?
I have no idea how this is going to come across, right? But it's all in good fun, right? And a great cause. So.
God bless Duncan Williams, and thank you for doing all this. It's been fun.